Hey, Connect. Today, what I'm thinking about is how it seems like just about anything in life these days is a source of division in our world. But when Jesus went to the cross, that night before he died for our sins, he actually spent time in prayer with the Father, and he spent that time praying that the church, his followers, would be united, and that in their unity, it would point people to him. And it makes me think that, like, I want to be a church that's united, that's known for our unity, a church that unites with other churches in the area, because we're not competing against one another. We're on the same team. And in our unity, we point people to Jesus. So today, will you join me in praying that we will be a united church and that we will have opportunities to unite with other churches in our region to point people to Jesus? Let's pray. Jesus, we come before you, and like you prayed to the Father right before you went to the cross, we ask that we would be a people who are united, united with one another, united with other churches in our area, and in our unity, we will point people to you. It's in your name we pray. Amen.